What's going on, y'all? It's TBA, man. I am in my car. I'm driving somewhere right now. And it's actually a little treat for y'all today, man. As a matter of fact, I just found out about this probably about 36 hours ago. Luckily, it worked perfectly with my schedule. So, you notice, I don't know if you can see, I ain't got no fishing gear in the car, which means I must be joining someone to go fishing. That's exactly what I'm doing, man. Going on I was invited to go on a charter boat with Primetime Charters. They do charters all up and down the East Coast. And they contacted me and said, hey, would you like to be a guest? We're getting ready to do a video and wanted to know if you wanted to collab. I said, sure. So I'm on my way down right now. Interestingly enough, we are going on very familiar waters. We're actually going on the Potomac River to go after some big, massive blue catfish, all right? A bad day of fishing beats a good day of working. So I'm gonna keep driving, man. It's gonna be a little over an hour drive where I have to go to. But once we get down there, get on the boat, man, I'll see y'all, all right? All right, ladies and gentlemen, TBA, man, we are down here. All right, getting ready to launch. Got David right there. All right, bro, getting ready. Captain Darnell's up there getting ready to launch the boat. And we got Cass over there putting out as well.
Oh Lord, so long that bottom.
What have they been up to? How y'all been?
You missed
them? I missed them.
All right, y'all. Y'all can see, we got some, we got Shamu swimming around down there. Just tell me what to want. All right, y'all, so we are anchored up, cutting up the bait, sitting in about 35 feet of water right now. When we pulled up, man, there were a lot of signatures on the fish finder, so, you know, this is gonna be an epic day. All right.
You might wanna check that bait, Cash.
Yeah, dude. Oh, here we go.
That's another little guy just jerking stuff around.
Right here.
I knew somebody was on there, farting around. Looks like dinner, Cash.
Huh?
Looks like dinner.
Yeah, for me, alone.
Can't share that.
Oh, where are you going? That was perfect size.
Get him up for bait.
See, I either get busted off or keeping the little ones or throwing them back. Either way. Can't win for losing.
All right, y'all, so we're getting a lot of little nibbles right here. So we're pulling anchor. We're going to go to another spot. All right.
What's up, buddy? I thought it'd be ice cold.
It's actually warm.
No, he's not icy.
pay cash.
There you go. Fish on.
Got your fish.
Yep. Fish on.
Get one?
Yeah.
Yeah, little guy.
Thank you, Brandon. Hey, God, appreciate you.
Oh, this is
running. Not little.
I don't know, man. You don't think you should be having your hat camera on with this monumental occasion?
I appreciate it, Brandon.
I got you. You know what I'm saying?
I tell you, man.
I got a little bit. Yeah, little guy.
Okay, not too bad. Little. Hey, you. Hey, worth catching.
Uh-huh. Up here, you. Oh.
Pretty bad lady,
Saban.
Bam!
Where are you quiet?
They were in the back.
What's up, man? You was hungry, weren't you? As soon as I just put fresh bait on there, too. All right, y'all. They get a little bit bigger.
There you go,
Phil.
Yeah.
Bam.
There you go.
This sounds super
bad.
Cool.
Did you believe what?
Good.
Net. Here, Dave.
I'm gonna
get the
darn
out.
Worth netting?
We'll get a better class of fish out here now.
You need a net also?
Take a picture of me real quick. Text it to me.
We got plenty of pictures of you.
Come on.
Yeah, I'd say 9-10 pounds.
You think so? Yeah.
Come on, getting bigger, y'all. They are getting bigger.
When he started taking some drag.
Are you crazy?
We said, man.
The boat just stopped right there.
I think so. You better cast it again. You got the good luck.
What are you crazy?
Do you think this, everything just stopped on the boat when he did that, too.
Yes, sir.
Oh, man. Yeah. They're going slow, too.
Yeah, because they're flying with their props up.
Oh, I bet they're getting ready. The base over there across from the Washington Channel where they keep Marine 1, I bet you that's where they're landing at.
Where?
That's them up there.
Oh, yeah.
There's a bald seagull right up above us.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
They're gonna come right over us. That's cool. That is so awesome.
is so cool.
All right, y'all. So we are wrapping it up for the day. Just got back to shore. Nothing massive in size, but I mean, we got a couple eaters and you filleted them up and everything, you know. I don't normally eat fish out of this body of water, but you know, a few is not too bad and it's all really fresh, so why not? All right, so I'm out of here. I gotta make this drive back up home and I will talk to you all later. All right, so in the meantime, y'all take care. Be easy. Baltimore Angler. See y'all later, man.